Hey, again. I realize I just played No Man's Sky not even like 4 hours ago, but oh, maybe it's been a little bit longer than that, but I want to play Among Us right now. I haven't played it in a while. Last time I played was with a group, so that'd be fun. My co-stars are my adorable cats that are currently playing with my feet. I've been having some issues with the game audio playing, like not playing. So if you can't hear my Among Us game, please, please, please let me know. I've been trying to fix it. It looks like it's working, but you never know. All right. I'm going to get started then. Let's find a public game. Trying to move my chair without hitting my cats. Jolly Pig. I always have a hard time getting on here right away. What is up with my name? Well, we're just gonna go with it. Oh no, they chose other green. Okay, that's okay. I'm a banana. I haven't played this game in a long time, but it's pretty straightforward. Don't want die. I think this is the one that I always suck at. I got my first try. What do you know? Now it feels like I'm back in No Man's Sky. That was easy. Guess I can make a account a different time. I want to find a bigger game. Like, there's some of those that had 15. I have 5 seconds to change my net. Oh, that's cute. Oh. And we're going. Oh, wow. I'm a lot faster now. Let's not die. This is the first one I did last time, too. Someone's gonna come and like snap my mic. I see you. Oh, sorry, scared me. Then why? I guess it won't let me type. I didn't see anyone. think that's a little sus, to be honest. Oh, let me do anything. Oh, it gives you time to discuss now. Ava's kind of sus. Watch me get like voted off the island even though I'm a crewmate. Okay, that's sus. Oh shoot, I can't type. Is it all like this now, or is it because I'm not logged in? Or can you not type anymore? I mean, it's been a hot minute since I played, but it's so weird that you can't. I'm gonna die. People vote against me? He was such a standing on the bent. Yeah, what was you uncalled for? Look at the hats I have. I didn't see the little heart one before. Thank you. cute if I had pink though. I still, I mean, I got killed by Ava, so obviously it's Ava. I didn't realize that they added a clean the vent task.
Sorry, fam.
I think I can still complete my tasks as a ghost now. I'll be honest, this game is kind of boring. I don't know if it's just been a while or if I'm not feeling it, but I might switch back to No Man's Sky. Yeah, some days you're in the mood for Among Us, some days you're not. I've had a lot of fun in this game sometimes, but other days not as much. I'll finish out the game though. I think it's just this waiting period that's just kind of painful. Well, I'm dead anyway. Well, I guess sometimes some of them move for that one and sometimes not. Let's see, can I edit this small and play? Perhaps. Alright, I'm gonna switch to No Man's Sky. I had a lot of fun with this afternoon, so I guess it's not quite out of my system yet. I will pull that up. I wonder if there is a way to. Aha! Alright, let's get back to it. If you are watching and you can't hear the game audio, please let me know. the length string of my six will have. So last time I was playing, I went out to a galaxy and I exploded the entire thing. And I painstakingly ran back to my ship because I ran out of launch fuel. And now, it's time to go in a new system. Unfortunately, the system I was on, oh, I can upload it. The system I was on was kind of an abandoned system, so there was no, like, station you could go to, but alas, we can move on. My goal is to find a lush planet. I just refueled him. Let's hope I don't get attacked by pirates again. Oh, hello, someone joined the chat. I see that someone joined. Are you able to hear my game audio at all? I was having issues with it before. I know that that's important, especially when you're listening to games. So I just want to make sure. Let's find a star that I want to explore. I kind of like the pink stars. Let's try that one. I don't want to join your battle. Oh, I kind of. I guess I'm being dragged into it anyway. See the pirate ships. Where are you guys? Thank you. I almost got them. Oh, too far. Didn't really want to battle anyone, but that's okay. Hop in the mall. Oh wow. There's another one. Yay! This is a planet I've been looking for. Yes. Let's collect our reward first, though. Yes. These are hard planets to find. I'm shining. I always have a hard time getting into these freighters. Getting a little bit better at flying the farther I go on, but it's a work in progress, that's for sure. Oh, that is not where I'm supposed to go. Just see me trying to get him in my own freighter. I never know where I'm supposed to go. Mm. I'm actually pretty close to giving up on this fourth fighter. You know, I can navigate okay on the worlds themselves, but. Is that it? Gosh, I swear. I get so mixed up in space. Yeah. All right. Let's see if they changed fighters much at all since I've been on last. Doesn't seem so. I know. Okay, now I'm really excited to explore that paradise planet. I was told that they weren't very common, and I really, really, really wanted to find one. I think I just did. I hope it looks okay. I want to build a new base since all that new base building stuff came out, and I haven't really gotten a chance to try yet. I've never been on a paradise planet, so I don't really know what to expect. It's so pretty. This is where I want to make my base. All the monoliths. They look different. This one is so peaceful. Oh, I love this planet. I'm gonna make my house here. So, oh, I need to make a base point again. Oh, I can make one at any point. I see if I need a good place. This planet. I've been looking for one of these since I've started playing this game. Whoa. What is that? Oh, it's just metal, but. Or it's kind of funky. I'll explain the planet a little bit more in a little while. I just want to find a cool place to set a base computer down. I thought I saw some water. That's neat. I probably sound like a broken record at this point. I'm just so excited. Wow, it's like a whole swamp of crystal. Honestly, it all kind of looks similar. I could probably just choose a place. That is a monolith. I think I just lost sight of it. I'll come back and chance that at some point. You guys are huge! I was hoping to find a place that has some water. I guess it's not super necessary. Maybe I'd be better off if I flew around and looked. Time to summon my dragonfly. What is... I haven't seen that before. Let's see, backpack. Well, I'll come back. I don't really have a storage space anyway. Excellent land. There was water right there. Oh wow. Oops. Oh, is that an outpost? Hello. Is something you'd have to break into? I haven't seen something like this before. Well, maybe a different day. I'm feeling a little more. Have to go get people, I guess. I don't really like violence, so I try to avoid it. All right, let's continue my quest. Ooh, that's so pretty. Ooh, this looks promising. Let's get a bigger look. I'll be back in one moment. All right. I am back and ready to go. Was just having some issues with it. I'm just gonna make sure that I can actually hear my audio. I know I've been having issues with that, so. Give me one moment. I hope that you can actually hear the game. If you can't, please let me know. I've been having issues with it. But welcome. It looks like I found a abandoned freight. And another creature. I am super excited because I finally found a paradise planet. and I'm going to build a new base on it. But you know, this is stuff I'm finding on my way, so. I've been to a few freight ships, and it was more so when I first got the game and played in the beginning, so I'm not sure what has really changed. Interesting. The only problem is I don't have a lot of storage space. Let's see what we can find. I need sodium to open it. And thankfully, I'm on pretty prosperous planet, so I can actually find some pretty easily. The one planet I was on earlier today. Was that a look? I'm just gonna go grab some, unless there's any closer. It's probably about the same. Oh, that's further away than I expected. Oh, that one's not. Aha. Oh. I thought it opened a hole. Excuse me. I must be getting tired. I love the flora on this planet. What is that sound? Oh. It's those, like, hazardous flora. Not a huge fan, but you know. I did fix my chat somewhat, so I actually will be able to reply now. So, if you have any questions or anything, I'll be able to see it. Oh, am I stuck? Second. So what I'm doing right now is salvaging the wreckage of this freighter. I ran out of sodium, so I had to grab some so I can open that door. And what I was doing when I discovered this was I'm planning on building a base on this beautiful planet. But I need to find a place to actually do it, you know what I mean? What is this before? It's a little tiny webcam or something. All right, let's go back in there. Exosuit protection. I forgot that they do that. At the moment, I'm trying to decide what to get rid of. Because I'm probably gonna need a little bit of storage space for loot. Because I was just in there. Hi there. Thanks for joining. Oh, I got distracted. I'm gonna die of radiation poisoning. Just kidding. I have protection. Oh, a warp cell. It's pretty fine. I had my first base on a radioactive planet, so I actually have a lot of good protection from elements. It looks like there might only be two cargo things. Could have sworn there were usually more, but again, I haven't played No Man's Sky in a long time since restarting today. But yeah. I'm pretty sure that's all, unless there's something up there. Oh, there's more? Maybe? I'm glad I didn't leave. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Oh. Just kidding. Yeah, I need to make space. Is there anything I can? Having to throw away items. Time to eat 20 sweet fruits. I keep celebrating and then. And then I get blasted with radioactive stuff. Here's another one. There you are. You know what that means? It's new. These crow pods might kill me off. What did I get? Interesting. I need to find some oxygen so I can repair myself. Can I balance beam? I really need to recharge my suit. Oh gosh. Okay, this is mission critical. Can I make it to the oxygen before I die? Oh, that's so painful. Can do it. Okay, let's get some more so I don't die. All right. This is some intricate lines. I thought I was doomed. Must be something hit me. So, I'm actually getting pretty tired, so I think I'm gonna sign off. I realize I wasn't on very long. Actually, it says I was on for an hour. It's not terrible. But, I'm tired. I found a paradise planet, which was such a cool experience because it was something I've been looking for since I started. And I was told today, actually in a separate stream, that I wouldn't be able to find one. And it did. So, got lucky. And I found a freighter that crash and burn, essentially. So when I come on next time, I can finish digging up all those cargo holds, try not to die from radiation, and find a spot to start my new base and explore all the base building updates and things of that nature. Well, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.